especially baseball. It's a little game of basketball. If I could go down and away to a hitter, up and in, change those locations, change his eye level, he sees down, 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 way, also I can bring stuff up in this area, that's the best pitch in baseball. Right, what? The ball located faster. Second best pitch in baseball is the changeup. And we'll teach that changeup right after the fast. Kid doesn't come with a changeup to get people out in the big leagues. In the big leagues, will change his grip. We're not in the business to make all-star rookie plays. We're in the business to get pitchers to the major league. So everything that we do development-wise is to get guys to the major leagues, not to be the best in the rookie ball. This past year, we won championship in the Gulf Coast League. In the Dominican Republic, we lost the last game of third in the World Series. In low A ball, we had the second, third best record in the league. In Tampa, for our state league, we had the best record in the league. We didn't win the championship. Double A, we won the Eastern League Championship. In Triple A, we had the best record in the International League, but we didn't move off the plan. So, our number one goal is first to develop, and the other part of that, every one of our teams are either first or second in ERA pitching ball. When you do that pitching ball, you get a chance to win baseball. All our kids are learning to get to the big leagues. We sent seven pitchers this year. First time pitchers to the big leagues. And that's our job. And they all went up with a changeup to get people out of the big leagues.